Last week, I think the pressure was on me, really, being from Liverpool and with it being Beatles week. I think it just got to me and I cracked. Literally.
I think I just needed to focus a bit more.
Not as good as previous weeks, but I'm going to put that down to nerves.
When I heard it was Rock Week, I was like, yeah, whose idea was that?
Rebecca's someone you'd never associate with rock, so I had to be really careful with the songs I was choosing for her, and this one just fit perfectly.
That's the best I've ever heard you sing.
Really?
No, seriously.
We've been working at confidence, I'd say 40%. She's just turned it up. I'm so excited.
This girl's got the best voice in the competition.
Are we a threat?
Yeah, right. Give me a kiss.
Are we a threat, Damon?
Of course you are.
I think Rebecca's the one we've all got to beat. But she's got to show people at home that she wants it.
Rebecca Ferguson!
Rebecca would work, but it absolutely did. Bono would love that version, and we are looking for a recording star that can sell records worldwide, and you have the most distinctive voice in the competition. You are a star.
Rebecca, I love you. I love your voice. It was a great version. Sometimes those kind of mid-tempo-y songs can get lost within the show, but that stood out. It really sparkled. I would love to see a bit more performance from you across the stage or something, not just standing in the middle.
Yeah. You know, once again, Rebecca, and I think it's because, as I said before, next week it's the semi-finals. I can see the nerves. It was a little bit stiff, parts of the performance. Having said that, you have the most beautiful, distinctive voice. What I love about you is the fact every time you come on, you take a song like that. I've never heard it sung that way before. I thought it was risky, but it was a risk worth taking. It was absolutely beautiful.
You know what it is? This show absolutely divides even households. They have their own opinion, they're arguing. The one person they agree on, everybody loves Rebecca, and you deserve your place up there tonight.